I'm gonna let you figure that out yourself. I don't want no parks. Cause you said she here.
Hey, listen. Stop the look.
No, I wouldn't want to know that. Knowing what I know, and if you tell the truth, I wouldn't want to know how.
I ain't say nothing about asking. I wouldn't ask no question.
Yeah, I wouldn't even want to know that.
Well, I wouldn't ask.
I'd have been like, she is? You would have been like, yeah. Yeah, you would have been like, I would have been like, okay, well, see you later. No, uh-uh. Because if she is, uh-oh, you got the ball, Tamika. Tay, look, she got the ball.
Really?
And you caught it. You didn't even fumble it. I mean, not saying it like that. Oh, I meant to call this up. Over there. No, you ain't gotta worry about it though. You got you mid-30s. You heard me? No, if I met you, I said if I met you. Like if I was just meeting you and I didn't know you, I would give you like 36, 37. Hey, can you do this for two times so I can go set? Or can you play that up for me over there? Or just do this real quick so I can go. I'm gonna be right back. Can I put something out there? Can I put something out there? There's no way I believe you went to dinner by yourself. Then the girl told me you caught a movie by yourself or something?
No.
And what else? The girl said two things. They said you went to dinner by yourself. I think a movie or something. Well, you think I believe you went to dinner by yourself? I know you don't care what I believe. I guess by yourself, I'm trying to get some 6'8" nigga that wear muscles. And if you smile, I'm going
to
put you in that garbage
can.
I'm just joking. If somebody listening on camera, it's a joke. That's supposed to be, you're supposed to include dating in there. You're supposed to start dating because you ain't trying to wait for somebody else. So why are you complaining about waiting on somebody?
That's what I mean. I'm not waiting on nobody or going out with nobody. I'm not doing all that. It's something I want to do, and I don't have anybody else to do it.
I'm supposed to have a companion for that. Girl, as much as I've been trying to, okay. I probably did in my sleep and forgot what it said. Next time you want me to go out to eat with you, I'll go. But you know my schedule, so there had to be some time when I'm not doing it.
Where is this at? It's out of town, right?
See,
you're gonna end up meeting somebody. All these things you're going to by yourself, you're gonna end up meeting somebody. Why you didn't set up another, like Traverse City? You don't have to be that city. Why you didn't set something up? I just said it don't have to be Traverse City. I'm saying why you didn't set something else like that? Because I don't like going, you know, I mean, when we went to Alabama and all that stuff, that's different. Like, we went to, that's traveling there, but like, just, we went for a reason. We went to visit my family, we went to. To be like with nobody, like for the rest of your life, you wouldn't care. Her husband died. And she just,
I'm saying,
your mama was single because she was married and he died. She's married and he died. So before he died, they were still together. And how long was that? How old was? How long ago was that?
How old is
she? So after that, she never was interested in dating him. Was it because of how much she loved him, or she just didn't care? Because you know, it's like Dwayne. Like, since the day that she had him, it could be two reasons. It could be because she loved him so much, she wanted him to be right. Or she just, person just don't want to feel like going through that. You know what I'm saying? Like meeting people and stuff like that. So do you think you could be cool with that? Huh? So one more time.
I don't think I could.
I think like once I get tired of that life, maybe not. I don't think I probably eventually be like, well, you know what I'm saying?
I don't want to put like this. I'm not. Are you sure you're wrong? Come on. With this one, too. Can you just look on the shoulder?
ain't gonna lie. We need to go.
We do need to talk. If you up for it, if not, you know, I understand. But,
It's not about wanting to. I'm not able to. I'm too far behind. It's too much stuff I have in the pocket. I'm still trying to cover. Then I still got the kid. And then you,
like I said, we can't talk.
Thank you.
You about to go right now?
Yes, all right. Yes, yes,
I'm gonna ask you.
So I appreciate it.
Huh? Oh, are you still sore from that? Huh? No, he coming. He probably can get here till like 9:45. Life's gonna be late, so I'm gonna do that game. They play after us, so all you gotta do is this half and the next game, and I'm gonna do theirs. Think so?
No, you gotta do the next half. You gotta do my full game, and then I'm gonna do that. You do theirs
for 1 second.
But yeah, you play. So what coach said about today? Did anybody say something to you? Bad, good, what?
You silly.
You tight, bro. He go to the whole nine yards.
He didn't say you played good.
He glad you didn't say that.
He didn't say you played good. Or bad, he just said nothing good. But you know why? He told his coach. You know why though? Because the way you play is how everybody expected it. like shashi shoot and all that.
Oh! surprise trip tonight.
Here's your